and I am with Bishop's goal scorer Jordan Lee. John, what class opposition they were today, but good exercise for us.
Oh, it was great minutes. We had a lot of running, a lot of defending, but when we got the ball, I think sometimes we played really well, did some good stuff with the ball. It was hard to do some good stuff with the ball because we were playing against first class opposition, but we did well when we had the ball, I think.
Respect to us though, they put a very strong team out with a number of first teamers. That's good respect to us, isn't it?
Yeah, very good. It's hard to do anything. It's hard to play well or play positively when you're playing against opposition like that. But we had to do what we could when we had the ball. So
let's focus on your moment. What was it like when it dropped down to you? You picked your spot, a good finish?
Oh, I think I just did it. There was no technique with it. It was just trying to get it in the goal. Tried, and luckily it went in, snuck in under the keeper.
Right, it was a brilliant goal. Thanks for your time. I dragged you out of your warm towels, so good luck.
Thank you very much.
See you soon. Take care.
Thank you.